Yo, what up, guys? It's 7:15:18, and today is Uwe's 4-month birthday. I mean, just 4 months. He's just 4 months. You know, if you're a dog dad, you know it's a big, huge deal, bro. It's about 8 in the mo, and we're gonna get to work. Let's go see what Maya's doing. Guy's a freaking loser. But anyways, I got some special stuff planned for you guys. I'm gonna go see my baby's cousin. I'm gonna go see my cousin's newborn baby. And yeah, dude, I'm gonna go check him out. You know, make sure he's got the genes in him. You know, we gotta make sure he's right. And yeah, after that, I'm not sure. Whatever you guys wanna do, we'll do it. You know, we'll do it. Anything.
Yo, what up, guys? In case you did not notice right now, yes, I did get a little bit of a haircut, but no, it is not, it's not that short, you know? It's not as short as you think. Still long. But anyways, right now we're on our way to go look at my cousin's brand new baby boy. Yes, I said that right. He went to the store, he just brought him back, so he's brand new. He was only $5.99. Isn't that cool? We're gonna go check him out. His name is Luke. Luke Hudson Erejon. So, we're gonna go check him out. Look. Aww. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I hope so.
Baby Luke, dude. His hair is already messy and stuff. It's already spiked up. You're spiking it.
You're already getting ready for this little hairdo, huh?
Crazy. Uwe, what'd you think of Luke? You like him? What'd you think of Uwe, Luke? Brand new baby. Where'd you get him, Walmart?
JCPenney.
Since we're out here, I cannot forget about my little niece, Kensley. You know, she's the cutest little girl in the world. Let's go see what she's doing. Looks like someone had a rough time watching Coco. Let's go, go.
Baby Luke.
Baby Luke. Look, his arms are so hairy.
I know, huh? Put those on him.
Oh my gosh, his arms are hairier than mine. Hairy little guy, huh?
Dude, that is so crazy. You have a boy right here. It's Uncle Jesse here. He's trying to look up at me. He's like, come on, I want to see this beautiful guy. Say bye bye.
Oh look, he's waving.
Damn.
Yo, shout out to Luke, bro, for being my first subscriber that's under 1 year old. Yo. I got the youngest subscribers in the game, bro. But no, on a serious note, I want to thank God, you know, for bringing Luke into this world. Nice, beautiful, healthy baby. He was born a little bit early, as you can tell. He's very small. But luckily, he's healthy. He's here on this earth with us, and, you know, we'll take what we can get. Actually, no. That kind of came out bad. We'll take what we got. That even sounded worse. Thank you, God. How about that one? Woo! It's a hot day out here, brethren. And I just saw my ex right now on the street. So this next part, it's only right. Trap, trap, money, penny. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it. Yep. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. Down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always. But the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices. They running out of options. Cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop. And then when you get the guys, I'm telling you, before you do the Shiggy challenge, make sure you do it right. Cause you do not want to end up like this next girl. Roll the clip.
Go.
Yeah, guys, that's not a very good look. Let's go.
Guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you like and you subscribe. I'm gonna spend the rest of the day with Uwe because, you know, it's his 4 month days thing. He's born 4 months ago. All right, how about that? All right, Uwe, yo, bro. Oh.